of the First Order. Today we exact our revenge on the despicable Resistance. The staggering power of our ATM-6s will devastate their meager artillery and makeshift defenses. Then we will hunt them down in their holes like the low scurrying vermin they are. Go, now! Crush the Resistance! Disruptors have disabled the walker. You must defend it. Our walker is temporarily exposed to enemy fire and requires your aid. Disruption detected. Defend the ATM-6 while it recovers. Disruption confirmed. Protect our ATM-6 from Resistance ambushes. Impossible. An ATM-6 is almost destroyed. Our walker is closing in on the enemy. Thank you. Meridian 6 defenses down. Resistance assault underway. Intervene immediately. Disruptors to weaken that walker. Way. Capture squad, take position in the mine hangar control zone. Thank you. posting troops in the mine hangar. Taking position. Imminent.
As you wish.
We've driven back the resistance. Now's the time to quash them completely. In. Keep the resistance from sealing the blast doors by destroying the power console.
Stormtroopers anymore.
Scheduled for
amateurs.
The Supreme Leader has little patience for failure. The First Order will win this war, though we may not live to see it.
Order a hero one. Don't give in to fear. Those ADM-6s look tough, but they're not invulnerable if you have a group of daring, resourceful resistance fighters on your side. You with me? Here's the plan. Ion disruptors to soften them up, ski speeders and artillery to take them out. Go. Buy our people time to escape.
Fall.
That monster's got a chink in its armor now. Speeder and artillery units, let's see if we can exploit it. ADM-6 getting really near.
Thank you.
troops.
Fall back. Those turrets are done. This fight's about to get up close and deadly.
Together again.
The First Order moving in on a key position in the mine hangar. We can't seize control.
We've got target cover.
Don't let them take the hangar.
Throwing grenade!
I can't!
are out of here for good.
I'm with you.
Need some room to operate if we're gonna get out of here. Keep the power generators running so we can get those shield doors closed. Today. Goodbye, Creighton. Let's get out of here.
assignment accepted.
Our invasion of Kashyyyk has begun. Designated units will target a nearby Republic cruiser to prevent it from launching and joining the battle. Begin by escorting your multi-troop transports through enemy territory. Clone troopers will attempt to damage the MTTs with ion disruptors. Thwart them. Transports are crossing checkpoint 2.
Squad assignment accepted. Sentry gun online. Enemy disruptors effective. MTT damage. Activated. Sentry mode activated.
Thank you.
proficiency rating, passable. Call the clones while I assess our next step. We must prepare for our attack on the cruiser. Target the two juggernaut turbo tanks protecting the ship and detonate their control centers.
the rear fuel pipes.
Complete. The cruiser will never launch, and the battle for Kashyyyk will soon be won.
We've got a full-scale invasion of Kashyyyk going on. Separatists want to stop us from launching our fleet. They're sending a strike team to one of our cruisers nearby. We'll intercept the multi-troop transport carrying their droids. Better use ion disruptors to do any real damage. Get to it! Thank you. checkpoint 2. Amputee power fluctuating.
Transport!
Let's do this. Turbo tanks are all that's left to protect the cruiser. The Clankers will try to detonate the tank's control centers. Hold them off as long as you can. Turbo tank disabled. We'll never repair it in time to fight.
Ready!
that again!
Enemy leader, maybe. Deploying to the field.
Go, attack your back!
the rear pipe. This cruiser's in trouble.
Hold fire ready.
Out of droids and out of firepower. Now our cruiser's ready to launch.